What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another Madden 21 Franchise Mode. We are the San Diego Red Dragons, 7-1. Patriots are really closing in. They're 7-2, but we got a game in between us and them, and it's the Jaguars, or the Jaguars if you want to be a normal person. So we're taking on Jaguars, and they have Miles Jack. He's going to be a problem. Let's slow him down. Miles Jack is going to try and pick me off. It's going to be that Texans game all over again, so we're going to have to watch out for him.
Yep.
I feel like he's going to quickly switch from guarding a wide receiver to guarding you, so we might have to do that. We're going to have to use you as bait kind of thing again.
Yep.
So. We are the away team. That's fine. Doesn't matter. Oh, look at the Dolphins styling on the Jets. Love it.
Lying in there.
I know. Quite literally. What a picture. Mm-hmm. And look at Andy Black. Gotta love him. Oh, look at that afro.
Yeah, look at that.
Colin Kaepernick just boof.
Boom.
Oh, I love it.
How does that fit in the helmet?
Or
is that the helmet?
That might be the helmet. We don't know.
All right.
Oh, it's raining in Jacksonville.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, look at you. All up in the camera's face. Oh, wow. We didn't even start the game, and they're throwing down.
Let me get some of that wet water on me and go.
Oh, well, it fits in the helmet just fine.
Yeah.
He looked pretty. Look at him. That's him.
Wow.
That does not look like the same person at all.
Presses it all down and
puts the
helmet out. Let's go. Alright,
I forgot to address this in this video. We addressed it last video. Doctors have cleared Gronk, but we're going to let him rest unless Coach put him in by accident. If Gronk is in, I'm not going to throw. He's not here, thank goodness. Coach and I had the same idea. Don't put him in. He's going to break his ankle this time. His Achilles heel. I don't know. Because he broke his ribs, and then he broke his labrum or whatever it's called. And so, yeah. And there you are again. They give you the stats all the time. It's never like anyone else. It's not Edelman. It's not me. It's not Henderson. It's always you.
It's always me.
I mean, at least I got player of the week. I'll take it. You know?
You'll take it.
Alongside my partner Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gaughan.
That is true.
You look at this Jaguar team.
All right, week 10. We're closing in on the season. We got tons of football to play and a lot of stuff to prove. You know, I gotta have a setup. And there we go. Let's go! Ooh! Jacksonville got the ball first, and they actually scored.
Where did the defense go?
I don't know. It's the rain. I'll blame it on the rain right now.
Blame it on the rain.
Ready? Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Dang it.
It's cool. Getting three. Just a 3-yard gain there. Okay, I'm going to have to watch where Miles Jack is, because he's going to try and take your head off.
17 carries, 92 yards, and a touchdown.
Yeah, he could very well be on his way to a rushing title, but guess what? His offensive line, they're meeting.
So watch Miles Jack. He'll probably be screaming off that left side.
Yep. As he does, they want to make sure they get him there.
All right, here we go.
Here's a 2nd and 7.
Ah!
It's fine. We're good.
Nice.
Caught up to me on the second juke. That's good, though. That's good.
26 yards.
We take it. Oh, I clicked the play by accident. It looks good. We're going to go with it. 3, 2, 1. Okay. I think they'll mark you short. Inches, yep. I'm going to try a throw. If it fails, we can always just do a run. Watch the right side.
Yep.
And here we go.
Off the play fake. He'll look to throw.
Uh-oh.
Escaping the pressure. Yeah,
that
he's going to take off.
Someone was probably open, but I just wanted to get that first. I changed my mind mid-play, and I was like, I want the first down security, actually.
Do it.
And slid down to avoid taking a big shot. Excellent job getting down and avoiding the big hit. Can you get, like, all seven of them?
Oh, I got them.
All right, awesome. Great. Here we go. Oh, I got a motion him in. Here we go now.
On first down, he'll drop.
Oh, he's wide open. Henderson.
He's oh, nice. Delivered in.
Planted his feet. Got it. Inside the 15-yard line. Give him 17 yards. We're going to go with the screen here. Move the chains. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Ready? 3, 2, 1. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Now they go screen. It's complete. And this carry, despite the good move, will be stopped short of the 10. 3 yards the gain there, second down. Brings up second and 7
at the 11-yard line. Really? One on one?
Go to the corner pylon, I guess.
Straight to it?
Yeah, straight to the pylon.
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Oh, I threw way too much pepper on that. My bad. But that one's going to wind up incomplete. It's been a good opening drive offensively thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on third down. Watch that left side. On the drive. This is 3rd and 7.
Touch him.
Yeah. There you go.
That's it.
Push him off, too. Crowder. Tie game. Let's play. You were like, hey, hey, you, back up.
Back up. Leave him alone.
Crowder. Big boy. Getting that. Let's go. To go up and make love a it. Play. Spike it right in front of his face. Right. Looks like that one worked out pretty. Here we go. There you go, defense.
There you go.
Catch him in midfield. Right now we're all even. They must have went for it on fourth. Only we can do that. Alright, I'll kick you left.
Yep.
You ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1. And he'll give it here to his running back. Oh! Go! And he's got room. You outspeed him, you're good. Nice!
Finally!
You can only contain him for so long!
Finally!
With his 16th touchdown of the year. 16th touchdown, there you go. Quick strike touchdown. Had that one good spin move, and it was gone.
Gone. I was like, yeah, I need to go more with the spin on the truck. They snagged my arm on that truck and pulled me in.
Yeah. And now this offense gets ready to take over the football first down. Right, 10. Do a run kind of to the left. There might be blitzing here, so just be aware that everyone's going to be screaming at you. 3, 2, 1. Gonna give this time to the tailback. Okay, okay. And he'll get this up only about 32.
Bouncing around like a pinball. But
hey, it's all right. It's all right. Things we do for yards.
Yeah, right.
Okay, so you're on that right side. You're on that right slant right there. Yep. Just do that exactly. I can hit you underneath. You can cut it up.
Yep.
3, 2, 1. You're so fast! Way to reach that first. That one a first down pickup of 8. Another I could have probably thrown that a little farther that way. I'm going to motion in Crowder. Watch that right side for him.
Yep.
There we go. And try and cover it before he gets going.
Flushed out right. Now he'll pull it down. That worked. That's fine. You got the first.
I was trying not to get injured.
Yeah, I know. Good coverage downfield led
to him taking off, picking up the first down. Just to give me a break, I'll give you the rock here.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Oh, there you go. Wide open. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. They'll get 13 yards for the second play in a row. We've seen him break off a big run already in this game. We just got to find the time to run, whittle him down. Any defense would say, we can't let him get to the second level because sometimes he'll break off the big run on his own, but oftentimes you get additional blocking at the second level, which gets you deeper into the second block. Here we go. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Dance Edelman! Let's go!
One hand! Still got
one
it!
One hand!
Nice!
I don't get him the rock often, but when he touches it, he makes plays!
Yeah, he is the playmaker.
So
simple math here.
Look at
the first
this. Look at this. I got this one-handed.
Look at that.
I got his arm around me, and I still got it.
Oh, so good. Love it. He's so happy. Look at him.
He's like, yes. What I do.
All right, Jacksonville getting a field goal here.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line.
We got a minute and 20 seconds to work with. We'll start with the screen. Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
Back to throw now on first down. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete.
Yeah.
From the 25, they work this to the 29. A gain of 4. Second and 6, just inside the 30.
Watch that right side.
Whoop.
Or that left side. 6.
At the 29-yard line.
All right. Here we go. No! Dang it, I knew he was going to break that right tackle, and I just still went that way. What are we...
As they stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. And the Jags have 5 in the secondary here on third down.
If you give me a block on that left side, I can hit either Crowder or Henderson.
Yep.
Here we go.
From the shotgun, he'll look.
Oh, I threw it as it's fine. We can punt it away.
I was looking good though.
Yeah, I didn't expect him to come blitzing off that right side. That's good. Trouble slowing down this offense in the first half. This might be their
opportunity to get off the field. He steps into this one, and this is a rocket.
Nice.
And this will get inside the 20 and be touched down just outside.
Pretty good punt.
16.
He knew if he touched, he was going to get smacked.
Look at the running back, the man out of the backfield as he gears up.
That was a good call to let it bounce there by them. They did nothing with it. Wait, how did we must have picked it off, because there's no way they turn it over that fast. Naturally. We'll go with a bench. Streak it.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
They'll look to throw now on first
down. Oh, I tried to lead you that way, but not like chuck it.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, we'll do the same thing here. Block for me here on this one.
Yep.
That was a dumb ball. Oh, never mind. Well,
this winds up a pickup of 2, maybe 2.5 to about the 39.
All right, 2 seconds. We're just going to go like guns, burst. 2 seconds see what remaining we can do in the here. Second quarter. I mean, you know, worst case scenario, we don't get it. Oh, whoops. That was the. Here we go.
They had the catch on second down, but it didn't help at all. And now they're looking at third down here.
Do that route, except not as sharp.
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
They'll throw now on the final play.
Oh, please, dude! Come on, I had no time. I mean, it's fine. We're up by a possession and a half, 11 points, but it would have been nice to at least get a shot there. I think we get the ball at half. Yeah, they started with the ball, so we get it at half, so not the worst case scenario.
All right, Brandon, thank you very much. More from you two in a minute.
We now proceed to the start of the second half. It's just halftime.
That's right.
No one cares for halftime unless it's Super Bowl.
This offense ready to get back
right,
out
let's
there.
See if we can continue to establish the ground game. Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
They'll start the third quarter.
There you go. Finally getting blocks.
And he's brought down after
nice. Good run. Finally have over 100 rushing yards. And under 10 carries.
Gets back in the groove.
Yep.
Times defenses say, okay, we got you hemmed in. But if you're running the football,
you can beat
at least you know where everyone is coming from.
Let me get some extra blockers so I have some time.
That allows you to run
ready?
A little bit more confidence.
3, 2, 1.
Down the field.
He's
oh, no. My bad. I didn't think I'd throw it that far. I was trying to get you in that little window you had.
Second and 10.
Watch the left side.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Being chased out left. Fine. And now he's going to use his legs. Yeah, he's gonna be out.
Just
going
to be smart here. No need to get crazy or anything.
Good coverage
downfield led to him taking off, picking up the first down on a 13-yard run.
That was an excellent job of recognizing the situation.
Gotta keep him guessing.
His first read wasn't there.
So
heck, his second read wasn't there. But he bought himself a little extra time scrambling out of the pocket. Got to the sticks and picked up the first
down. I was hoping that was the play that like opened up. The only play that opened up in the middle. So I was hoping to do it again. But last time was apparently a fluke. Watch the right side. There we go.
They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
Eluding the pressure right. And he's going to keep it there.
Okay. I'll just juke out of bounds, don't mind me.
I got to spaz it out. I was, you know, like super speed. I was like, what are you doing?
Well, let's hope you're on super speed right here.
All
right. 3, 2, 1.
From the shotgun now, here's an inside give.
No,
well, not if he gets, you know,
hung up there.
Yeah.
We have not seen that much today. 2 yards the loss, second
and 12. We'll do the screen here, maybe. Kick you a little more out.
The drive has been strong, but now it's 3, 2, 1.
Well, they've had success on the ground on this drive, and that makes a defense.
Nice! Perfect ball!
But keep in mind,
way to take like two or three dudes on at once.
Wow.
That was good. That was good.
Pickup of 20 yards. Whatever the discussions were at halftime,
I don't know what they did. I just like how much they committed.
Because
like three dudes went for you, but they all were two. Drawn in.
Yep.
Right, I'm going to give you one run and then we'll probably bring in Kyle.
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
They'll try and run for it
on first. Here we go. Perfect Kyle.
Nice. Exactly. He's going to wind up gaining. I thought you were about to prove me wrong. Be like, we don't need Kyle right now. I can get it.
Bring him in. Bring him in.
All right. 3, 2, 1. All right. They just flouse. O-line. They open it up very, you know, few and far between, but when they do, we take advantage.
Yeah.
Name another fullback that has 14 touchdowns.
All yeah, right.
That drive that really
I'm waiting.
Not happening.
Exactly.
Very precise, methodical.
Fullback of the year.
Exactly.
It'll be a first and 10 coming up as this offense takes over possession of the football in the third quarter.
So actually, from where you are, streak it up and then hard cut right across at once you get past the first down.
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
They'll come out throwing here on first.
Okay,
down.
Well.
Gonna get him.
Sweet. Nope. It's fine. I mean, no one was really getting open there.
Kalevon Chaseon.
That play took a minute to set up, so no block. Of course, no one's going to be open.
That's the second sack of the game. The best defensive ends. They do their homework as much as offensive guys do.
Here,
they know how to beat the offensive lineman across from them. What moves they need to do to set them up. This guy's been pretty good at it all game long.
Buying time to his left. He'll try and run it. Room to run inside
take
the 40.
The run.
He's going to be out of bounds, but not third before he takes it inside the 40. A breakdown defensively there as the scramble is going to
I'm getting a sense that we should bring in Hughes check here.
I think so.
You ready?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1.
First man through.
Nice blocking!
Nice. Team work.
Kyle blocks for you, you block for him. Great.
Team effort. All the way. And he left. Excited. Good game.
Love it.
Screaming out. Watch the draw, watch the screen, watch the pass here. Very rarely do they reference watching the fullback.
Can you go to the right?
And picked up a first down.
All right, sweet. I'll be shading that way.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
They'll look to throw here on first down. Escaping the pressure right.
Nice.
Oh, if I did words. If I had better stick work, Edelman would be in the end zone right now.
Right.
The end result, 21
it's good.
Yards.
We'll go back to the screen
really
here. See if they're ready for it.
That is career catch six,
ready?
Nine.
3, 2, 1.
He'll look to throw.
Nice. Oh, Edelman giving you that block.
That's right. They're getting teamwork.
Yo!
So everybody sacrifices for the better.
Exactly, exactly.
Nice.
Jags started off really good, and then...
Well, their defense did the job.
Oh, look at her defense!
Now what can the offense pull it in the game.
All right, you ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1.
And he'll give it here to his running back.
Mm.
Was able to
good. Still got five out of that.
Could not get away from there. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
It's a gain of five.
Let's see if I can hit something in the corner.
Brings up second and five.
Stay back as a blocker.
Yep.
Here we go.
They'll look to throw here.
Edelman! Let's go!
Bam!
Get off of him!
He's like, I got this.
Another one-hander.
Right. So another score there, and often you talk about the three phases of the game.
He really is. I love Edelman. Way better than Cooper Kupp. I want to hear any slander in the comments. Edelman is 100% better than Cooper Kupp.
100.
The only thing Cooper Kupp has on Edelman is speed. That's it.
And whining.
And whining. That is true.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over.
Yep.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
And to give this time to the tailback.
Okay.
And this will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30.
Carried by number 20.
Brandon, 5 yards on that run. Let's get back to the huddle.
The rain has really helped us here, you know. We're having a lot better of a running game. And Edelman is used to it in New England. So this is just great.
Great stuff.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground.
I think they'll mark you 1 yard short.
Yeah.
When you find that kind of yardage,
should we bring in Kyle?
Yeah.
All right. I thought about read option, but they can shut that down.
Yeah.
They can't shut down Kyle. It's impossible.
Don't see that.
They've shut him down a couple times.
They need just a
ready?
Yard here.
Yeah.
It's
3, 2, 1.
They'll try to run for
it's improbable.
Yeah. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line.
Good, that's good.
They get five out of that one, and it moves the chains. This is where, you know, fourth quarter, you got the lead. You give it to the big guy. Defensively, kind of sucks the will out of them, doesn't it? Because they don't want to tackle him right now.
This is the one where it's me and you.
But you say that with a kid to our tones.
Yep.
Ready? You're exactly right.
I know it's not something we actually want to talk about, but as a defender,
nice, we had to trug along for like two or three extra.
Four quarters worth of pounding, and now late in the game, here comes that big
guy
coming at you.
Feel good about it.
A lot of guys are wondering where they want to come up and make that tackle at this stage of the game.
All right.
We're still going to do it again,
okay.
But we just have to take a two-minute break.
Yep.
All right, here we go.
So it's our visitors with the football as we get you reset.
We are.
Let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over.
Oh, man, they hit me pretty hard. We'll probably just give it to you on the ground and bring the clock here.
Well, that's the fear any defense has when the quarterback gets involved in the running game. You don't usually count for him,
and
he's hurting them today.
Yeah, he's been very involved in the running game defensively. When you've got the coverage good downfield, how do you account for him, though?
Occasionally, you start to spy him. Take someone that's the same agility who can dance with him, run with him, and try and keep him in the pocket.
3, 2, 1.
It'll be especially critical here as we come down the stretch in the fourth.
There you go. Uh-oh. There you go.
Right down Broadway. And they are going to score again.
Let's go.
Good. Your little one-yard dance.
Exactly.
Walk it in.
Breaking a 46-yarder. There you go.
But tackling's been an issue for this.
Was your one earlier? Longer? Or... You had two big rushes today. That one being one of them.
I think that might be the number one. I can't recall. Let's see.
It was sick.
It was sick.
Oh, you're giving us 7 seconds.
What? Put it in the air.
Yeah.
Two plays.
Exactly. Here we go.
Wait, where am I?
You're on the right. That X slam.
Yeah.
So actually, I want you to do this and try and get out.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
They'll try and start this drive.
Oh, wow. Pass interference?
Pass interference,
man?
Absolutely.
They're not going to call it because they don't count that as pass interference. No. That was ridiculous.
That was.
Super glued. Oh, my gosh. I mean, blew him out, but I'm upset about that. That is not okay.
But that's okay.
That's okay. That's really okay. Oh, man. You and Edelman were definitely the stars of the show today.
He took it. He took it.
That was good. Both of y'all played stellar.
I'd like to see him as player of the week.
I mean, probably not. He got two. I think you got two. But his were shorter yardage.
Yeah, but they were more dramatic.
That is true, but Madden goes off the stats, you know how they do it.
And oh, but 70.
So their only touchdowns are on the ground by their running back.
Yep.
I'm telling you, you can't win a game with just the running back.
No.
You can win a game with the running back and the quarterback, but not just the running back. Dad is on a team by himself.
And the blocker.
And the blocker.
Don't forget him.
Exactly, exactly.
He's pulling his weight.
How could I forget? I think Gronk is coming back.
Scouting points are earned every week. Use all of your points because a portion of the remaining points will be lost.
Shut down, what's his name? I can't even remember. Not important. Going to the Patriots. Oh, we're playing at Gillette. Okay. Anyone get player of the week? Hey, look at you!
What? I'll take it. I'll share it with Edelman.
Alright, so Gronk is back.
Okay.
Patriots slipped up last week. Uh-oh. I mean, if they win, they have the tiebreaker over us. We'll have the same record at that point. Right. So we still gotta win. We don't get a freebie, but this one's gonna be a good round, so... Gronk is returning from injury. It's going to be a good game.
Yep.
So, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next time against the Patriots.
And do us a favor and hit the...
subscribe button.
That's right.
Exactly. Don't miss a single video. We got two stellar games coming up. Patriots, a division rival. And even though the Bills aren't doing too hot, they're still a division rival. And we got to keep an eye out for them. So, that all being said, I'll see you guys next time.
Later, y'all.
Peace.
Out.